also talk over me, but it was kind of like we were 12.
Yeah.
And I got absolutely so heavily bullied by the media for doing it. And I never spoke again in interviews.